I just wanted to mention a few things that we're fundraising for. This church has done a fantastic job over the last while getting involved with especially feeding the neighborhood. You know, we've had some initiatives over, especially since COVID-19 has sort of shut things down. You know, we've had some wonderful people around here like Meredith and Cassandra and Courtney. And Joanne do fantastic things to Yeah, provide the neighborhood with meals once a week. Usually, you know, what is it, 40 families? Or
probably 50
families every week. And because of that type of generosity, I wanted to get a band together to do a bit of a fundraiser. So thank you very much for coming out tonight to be with us and to support such a great cause. We are the Jim Cote Jazz Quintet. We had another band name, but it was apparently taken, so we had to relinquish it.
Thank you.
Understand, I'm a man who must be free. Thank you.
Thank you.
break. But before that, I want to introduce the band to you. On my far left or your right, on vocals and snapping and claves, Anne-Marie, very talented singer-songwriter. And beside her is Ian Cherry on the bass. And Kate, I don't know your last name, Katie.
Katie Harmer
on vocals and trumpet. And Dave, I don't know your last name.
Brown.
Dave Brown on the sax.
So
yeah, just getting to know each other. But thank you very much again, and yeah, stick around after this tune, and yeah, hope you guys are having a good day.
We love you, Joe. Who are you?
Oh, I'm Joe Cote, by the way.
He's our piano man.
Two and two are four, four and four are eight.
There are snacks and refreshments in the hall.
Oh, yeah.
Not my jam. I like to be, but
what you can do.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah. Well, because probably would feed the kids too.
Things happen.
She is the glue that keeps us all together.
Yeah.
That's her new friend.
Thank you. streaming?
Is it?
Oh.
You know. That's exciting though, that we actually got to go. Yes, he's this way.
Hey, okay, you guys, if you're going to be in here, you're going to be quiet. And there's two gentlemen sitting in that back row over here. So you guys are going to go over, you go sit over here, or you sit over there.
We're trying to keep two rows in between everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey.
last kiss of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights the sky. Dearest things I know, I want you why. Someday my happy arms will hold you, and someday I'll know that moment divine when all the things you The more I see you, the more I want you. Somehow this feeling just grows and grows. When you are gone, I become more mad about you. So lost without you. And so it goes. Can you imagine how much I love you? The more I see you, as years go by, I know the only one for me can only be you. My arms won't free you, my heart won't try. Thank you.
still pray. The way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me.
Dances off her head on the ceiling near my bed, in my sight through the night. I tried to hide in vain underneath my counterpane. whisper, go away, my lover. It's not fair, but I'm so grateful to discover she's still there. I love my ceiling more, since it is a dancing floor just for my
to do tonight, and once again, I want to thank you for all coming out. I know this is a period in history that it's hard to get out of the house, and it's a bit scary out here. So we do appreciate you coming out and trying to keep a safe distance, and we hope you've enjoyed yourselves, and we hope to see you again. I'll probably be hanging out a little bit longer if people are wanting to sit around. I might play a few songs later on, but. No pressure. This is the sort of the gradual ending of the evening, and thank you very much.
Kisses of fine romance, my friend. This is, we should be like a couple of hot tomatoes. But you're as cold as yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance you won't nestle. A fine romance you won't wrestle. I might as well play the bridge with my old maidens. I haven't got a chance. This is a fine romance.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out and keep
you want us to scream when we play another song?
What's that?
You want us to scream for an encore?
I don't know. I don't have anything prepared.
Make something up.
I've been doing that all night.
Yeah.